So let me just go through some basics of rhythm patterns on the guitar. I'll start from the most dumbest thing, maybe you might know some of it, but just to get you on the way I think about rhythm and aligning ourselves with that. So the first thing about any rhythm pattern on the guitar is the down and up movement. So every down movement, however fast or slow it is, will be followed with an up movement. So there has to be a down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And when you go faster, what happens is the down up becomes not a long shift of the hand, but it will become very closer to the strings. So you can do a, and the moment you want to do it faster, you go faster. Everything was a down up movement, just that because you had to go faster at it, you went closer to the strings and you didn't move your hand too much. But the rigidity of the hand should never be there. It should be a flexible, and the plectrum should just be held normally, loose. It should just flow down the strings, flow up the strings. So this is how it is. One more very important thing, when you're learning strumming, don't play near the hole, because there is a lot of gap between the strings and the hole. So the fact of your string skipping or going very deep inside, because your plectrum went very deep inside, and the inconsistency of playing might happen. So what you have to do is play it closer to the last set of frets over here. So the frets support your movement. Get stuck in between and all that stuff will happen. So that's a good tip for learners, for beginners, that you start playing near the last set of frets. So you go, you use the fretboard to give you the balance of striking up and down. Yep.